Only have respect to my mom. You guys, if you still have your moms alive, yeah, for your parents, love them and respect them, trust me, because after they're gone, there's nothing you can do. What's up, my realist people? Welcome back to another video. Before I go in, I need to tell you guys something. You know, I've seen a lot of people like doing reaction videos and whatever, and they're posting like 5-10 videos a day. 5-10 videos a day, you know. But when you go into the videos, it's not really a reaction. It's just a guy sitting like this and just vibing to the song. And they're calling this reaction. Bro, some people, they only do this for views. I understand these things. But me, if I won't understand the song, it's not point for me to call it like I'm doing a reaction to the song. So what do you react to if you don't even understand the song? That's why I'm trying to do my best to understand the songs and at least to make an idea, you know, like the main thing, what he's talking about. Otherwise, it's not point. Anyway, I'm not gonna waste the time. Today, I'm gonna react to Carrie's Charge, English subtitles. We got lucky this time, you know. So before we go into the video, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, because there's more French rap coming soon, yeah, very soon, trust me. And soon, I'm gonna speak French as well, again. I'm starting to remember, but it's not easy, man. Your language is hard. I'm not gonna lie. Your language is hard. All right, let's check this out. I seen that ass. Don't think I didn't see it. I don't want to talk about it, you know? Your red eyes tell me everything.
L'enchambre et j'écharpe, je pars en guerre des terres comme César. Je rêve de faire sauter le ministère et de me faire schnicker par la veuve du commissaire.
My dream is to the Senate. To get a blowjob from this guy, yeah.
Ce monde t'avale et te digère, écoute les balles siffler du 9-3 au Niger. Je reconnais que le ventre que j'ai quitté, ma vélocité vient de Kunda Kinte.
Only have respect to my mom. You guys, if you still have your moms alive, yeah, for your parents, love them and respect them, trust me, because after they're gone, there's nothing you can do. A gun can resolve your problems. You know what, stop right at this gun. This is a gun as well, you know, trust me, this is gun as well, proper gun.
93, en dessous de 07, c'est de la synthèse. Tu vends de la merguez et sniff de la mauvaise. On s'en fout des recettes, c'est de la foutaise. Écoute le fond de ma rime. Canon au fond de tes narines. Je m'arrêterai quand j'aurai posé ma hug et mes yeux sur le fond de ma rime. Je rappe comme un désertigueule. Mais qui va se faire allumer. Même si t'as la bêtise d'ouvrir ta gueule. Et au moins l'intelligence d'assumer. Voilà
je. MC, if you talk. Oh yeah. Yeah, this one is a good one. So if you talk shit, make sure you know what you're talking about, you know? Assume. Oh, this boy for real? Let me know in the comments, yeah? John Gotti wearing through religion into Bugatti. This one rhymes even in English, you know?
Brasi, je suis plus talentueux que Salvador Dali. Je suis venu vendre ma gueule, je connais si fort que j'en fais de la confiture. Le rap.
I came to sell my drug. I knock so hard, I crush you. I came to sell my drug. You know, here he can talk about two things, like drug for real or his music. If you think about it, you know?
Garçon que front, Tyson en perd sa ceinture. Dis à ta bitch négro qu'elle se pose dans le VIP à l'aise. Son boulet tellement gros que sa schneck avale la chaise. Genre des entrailles d'une loupe.
Her ass is so big, her vagina eats the chair.
Mon arme se piquera au Louvre, même les portes les plus blindées s'ouvrent. Nul ne résiste à mon groupe. 2-2-2-7-Z-2-R. Brave, la bouche est comme le troussas. Lave, je descends d'un aigri et des claves. Je fais pas de site avec tous ces graves. Le soleil se lève pas sur. Cave, arme, bitch, y'a de quoi bé. Lave, bien sûr, le fournisseur est slave. Je viens de se branler les vrais, le save. 2-7-2-7. Galache est chargé, galache est chargé, galache est chargé.
Obviously, I'm not gonna stop for every word, you know? Because, like I said before, it's gonna take too long and this video is gonna end up being like half an hour video. But because it's English lyrics, you guys can see them on the screen as well. And we all understood what's the meaning of this song. It's not that hard to understand.
Les bouteilles viennent vers nous et les balles vont vers vous. Tous mes rayons rendez-vous. Si tu veux faire le con, faire le fou, j'ai dit les bouts.
All my boys are ready. If you're trying to act crazy, you see some of them they rhyme in English as well, you know.
Ils viennent vers nous et les balles vont vers vous. Tous mes rayons rendez-vous. Si tu veux faire le con, faire le fou, je vais les aligner comme des cibles. Je les allume, je les cribe, je les évite et je les dribble. Mais elle la mange, je crois qu'elle est comestible. Je pense les rapports avec le plat du pied, c'est du sirop, non c'est pas du.
I like Ciroc as well, man. Ciroc is my favorite vodka. I need to try the EU vodka. I don't know if you guys heard about it. EU vodka. It's like a new thing, you know? I need to try that one as well. I never tried it.
Le pas sucé et l'ours bras est mal léché. 2-7, 2-7. Galache est chargé, galache est chargé, galache est chargé. Cuisine du cocra, cuisine du cocra, cuisine du cocra. Roule sur les zébras, roule sur les zébras, roule sur les zébras. J'ai dit galache est chargé, galache est chargé, galache est chargé. Galache est chargé, galache est chargé, galache est chargé. Cuisine du cocra, cuisine du cuisine du cocra. Roule sur les zébras.
The kalash is loaded, but them ass are loaded as well, man. I'm not gonna lie, you know.
De retour vers le futur.
It looks a bit like Rick Ross, you know. The slim version. All you need. What can I say? This song is old song and it's still, you know, the songs which on they good, they're gonna stay after years as well, you know. 3, 4, 5, 10 years, man, it doesn't matter. If the song is good, you can listen even after 10 years. The same song, you know. It's first time I hear about him. First time I'm listening to him. But it's not gonna be the last time. I need to check out if he's got any new music out. These songs are easy to react to, which one they are. They got the the English subtitles, you know. But to be honest, yeah, I start to like the other ones without the subtitles, because they make my life a bit hard, and I like the hard way, you know. Because, guys, if it would be easy, everyone will make it, you know. That's the thing. Nothing is easy. Even these reactions, this is not easy, because every day you're feeling lazy. You don't want to do it. You think, oh, I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I'll do it whatever. You know, you don't do it today, tomorrow, 3 days, then the week is gone. You haven't done nothing. That's why I need to push yourself for everything. I'm starting the vlog soon and everything, so it's not gonna be easy, but it don't need to be easy, because if it would be easy, everyone will be popular on YouTube, everyone will make money on YouTube or whatever, you know? Anyway, this is the reaction. Yeah, I understood the song, everything about the song. I saw everything in the video as well, you know. Yeah, the guy is good. I think this is like a rap drill, something like this, you know, like real gangster rap. Yeah, it's good. We're gonna check some more rap songs. We're doing it now, you know, so by tomorrow hopefully it's gonna be another video released. All right, you guys, you have a good one. Yeah, I salute you all. Yeah, peace.